Hello, my name is Peter Škabla. I'm CFD support engineer, and in this video I will show you how to install TCFD in Windows. First, you need to go to cfdsupport.com website to download TCFD. Go to section Download, Download Software, Turbo Machinery CFD. Here you need to fill information about you and send request. After that, TCFD will be together with license files sent to your email. I already downloaded my TCFD installation file, which was sent to my email. I double click on it. Press yes. Now I press next. I can see that my system is case sensitive and supports installation of OpenFOAM. Other option is that your file system is not case sensitive. In that case, TCFD will ask you to restart computer and change this setup of your case sensitivity. After that, TCFD will be again relaunched and you will be able to continue in your installation. Now I can press next. Here I can deselect some parts if I do not want to install them. But by default, everything will be installed. Next. Here I can choose destination where I want to install my TCFD, which default installation is on disk C, directory TCFD, and folder of current version 18.06. Now, after I read license agreement, I agree. And first installation step is to install Cygwin. Now I wait until it's done. When Cygwin installation is done, TCFD continues with the installation of OpenFOAM. Press next and wait while it's being installed. After some time, OpenFOAM is installed and now is time for ParaView. Click next and wait. Next one is Swag for Foam. Next. And the last one from optional installation parts is PyFoam. Click next. Next mandatory installation step is Gnuplot. Gnuplot has its own installation wizard. Here I select the language I want to use. I accept the agreement, next, set the directory when I want to install Gnuplot, and press next, next. If I want to create desktop shortcut, I click here and then next and install. When Gnuplot installation is done, simply click on finish. And now TCFD installation. Press next. And everything is done. I can click on finish. Now the installation is finished. And I need to copy my two license files, which I have from the same email I have downloaded TCFD installation file from.
and I need to copy these license files into my installation directory. I open File Explorer, go to disk C, TCFD, 18.06, and here I copy my two license files. Close it, and now I'm able to launch TCFD. And this is how you install TCFD in Windows. Thank you for your attention.